worst, computer outages cripple air travel across the U.S. this morning. An issue with a third-party flight planning program impacted several major airlines, including DFW-based Southwest and American's regional carriers.
The outage started sometime after 5 a.m. It only lasted about 40 minutes, but it led to lots of delays. Things seem to be running normally at Dallas Love Field now, but if you are flying out today, it's a good idea to check with your airline directly for flight information and updates.